Goa could receive heavy or very heavy rainfall in the next few days. In the past 24 hours, the state had received thrice the normal rainfall at this time. 137 mm of rainfall as compared to normal 43 mm. The reason? A circulation over the North Konkan region. In fact, from the 1st of June till the 17th of June, Goa received 736 mm of rain as compared to the normal of 443 mm.
I am the scientist based in Panaji. Rahul M said winds will continue to be strong even after the 18th of June, even though the rains may peter out.
The state average rainfall over Goa for the past 24 hours is 137.2 mm, whereas the normal state average rainfall for past 24 hours is around 43 mm. Cumulative value of state average rainfall, that means from the beginning of this season, 1st of June to 17th of June, the state average cumulative total rainfall over Goa is around 736 mm, whereas the normal value of rainfall for this period is 443 mm. In the past 24 hours that ended at 8:30 a.m. of today morning, most of the stations in Goa has received either heavy rainfall or rainfall higher than that. Among that, the highest rainfall was reported at Old Goa, which was around 19 centimeters in past 24 hours. And Panaji reported about 15 centimeters of rainfall. Then there was Sankling, which reported almost 17 centimeters of rainfall. Most of the stations reported either 10 centimeters or higher than that. Now the reason for this increase in rainfall is basically due to a circulation that is over North Konkan, and that is increasing the monsoon activity over Goa region. So that particular system called circulation today also persists, and as on today, that is on 17th of June, it is still over North Konkan, but its intensity has slightly increased. With the presence of that system, there is still probability of rainfall, that means heavy rainfall of the order of heavy or very heavy rainfall is still there over Goa. So with that probability, IMD Goa has issued very heavy rainfall, that means rainfall exceeding 12 centimeters in 24 hours. That very heavy rainfall warning has been issued over Goa for today as well as on tomorrow, that is 17th and 18th of June. Now regarding the fishermen warning, these 2 days, that is on 17th and 18th of June, wind speed will be of the order of 40 to 50 km along and off the coast of Goa and Maharashtra, as well as up to Kerala and Karnataka also. So fishermen are requested not to venture into sea for these 2 days, 17 and 18. Seasonal cumulative total also, Goa has received around 66% higher than its normal value.
Goa received heavy showers on Wednesday. Streets in the capital get waterlogged, especially when there is high tide in River Mandovi. For the last 2 days, Goa received some heavy showers accompanied by strong wind. Water from Altinyuk comes cascading downhill, flooding the streets. In Margao too, many places were inundated after heavy showers lashed the town.
हेडक्वॉर्टर्स ते रोड आते ते इतके बुंडास सगळ्यांना फर्स्ट टाइम ते बुडले हायटाइड असता त्यांना कोणूच पंजेक सालवार करू शकना ज्यांना दर्याचे उदक एक आणि आमचे त्यांना कोण कर पण मागील साडेबारा उपरांत ज्यांना हायटाइड हळू देवलो एकाक देवलो त्यांना हे उदकूय गेले म्हणान एकदा उदक भरल्या उपरांत दोन दोन दीस उरताले काल पहिला तुम्ही उदक भरलें पूण रोखडेच ड्रेन आउट जाले पण 18 इंजीन रोडार आमी एक कितें आसलें फिदालको कडल्यान एक ड्रेन ती जावंक जाय भायर दर्या कडेन पर्यंत एक आमची युके टेरेसान केल्ली आमी सारकी म्हणजे पुलीस हेडक्वॉर्टर्सान ती सारकी फेरीबोटी कडेन पर्यंत ती पावूंक जाय एक आमच्या हिंदू फार्मासी कडल्यान थंय एक व्हडली ड्रेनी जावंक जाय ह्यो ड्रेनी पयलींच्यो आसा त्यो सगळ्यो सारक्यो करूंक जाय त्यो व्हडल्यो ड्रेनी त्यो सारक्यो करूंक जर जायत न्ही हो प्रॉब्लेम सगळो सॉल्व
डिसिल्टिंगाची जी ऑर्डर आशिल्ली डीएमीन ती काल सायन मारलेली आसा आनी ती आमकां धाडली तेणी फाल्यां आमी ऑर्डर काडटली आनी आमचें रोखडें काम स्टार्ट जातलें चडान चड वॉर्डांनी अशे जे मेजर ब्लॉक्स आसा ते आमचे मुन्सिपाल्टी लेबर्स काम करताले आनी तेंच्यांनी काडलां आनी व्हडलें जें कितें आसा तें आतां डिसिल्टिंगाच्या हितून कॉन्ट्रॅक्टर काम करून घेतलें
आमार चावरी एन रमेश नायक राऊत फॉर गोवा 65 फ्रॉम पणजी एन मारगांव